क्योंकि आप देख कर भी समझ सकते हैं कि इस बैकलाइट टेस्टर को कैसे यूज करना है और इसका क्या काम है। तो देखते रहिए, और मेरे चैनल में जो नए हों तो प्लीज़ मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लें। मैं इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स से रिलेटेड वीडियो आपके लिए लाता रहता हूँ। तो थैंक यू दोस्तों, और अगर ये वीडियो आपको अच्छी लगी तो लाइक ज़रूर करिएगा। थैंक्स।
हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ अवर लेटेस्ट डेवलप्ड TD3S मल्टी फंक्शनल LED बैकलाइट एंड कॉन्स्टेंट करंट बोर्ड टेस्टर। Now let me introduce to you some powerful functions of this tester. Here is the main switch and power input. It is suitable for the global voltage AC 85 to 265 volt input. This is the adjustment knob of the highest testing voltage. This is the adjustment knob of output current. The blue one is voltmeter and the red one is ammeter. In addition, there is a switch of 1 milliampere current and adjustable current. On the top of the instrument, there is a power supply testing interface of constant current board. We will present a testing cable with a hook along with the instrument. Okay, now let me demonstrate to you how to use our tester. The factory setting of our instrument is that the voltage is present and the current is preset at around 50 milliampere at a maximum of 330 volt, and the current is preset at around 50 milliampere. First of all, we connect the power cord and turn the AC switch on. Then the voltage will automatically rise to a stable value of about 330 volt. Now turn the current switch to the position of adjustable current. Then you can carry out an adaptive test on TV LED backlight strips. If you need to test LED strips with lower voltage frequently, you can also use the flat blade screwdriver to lower the voltage to the one you need and test it in the standby state of the instrument. The voltage adjustment range is about 20 to 330 volt. If you want to lower or raise the brightness of the test LED, you can adjust the current preset knob with a screwdriver during the test clockwise adjustment rise current. Minimum current can be modulated 16 milliampere. If you need to test very low currents, you can turn the current switch to 1 milliampere. And then the output current is fixed at 1 milliampere. There are two points to note here. Firstly, maximum output voltage can be adjusted in open circuit. And second, maximum testing current can be adjusted when test leads a short circuit. Maximum current about 150 milliampere. If you need to test a single lamp bead, you can first turn the voltage down to lower than 30 volt. And turn the current switch to the position of 1 milliampere. At this moment, the test is very safe and the electric shock will not happen to human body. What's more, it will not damage the quality of lamp beads even if the positive and negative poles are connected reversely. Okay, now let's talk about how to test the backlight driver. Nowadays, mainly single group backlight TVs on the market are set down or with black screen the moment they are turned on. The backlight strips can be lit by common backlight tester. At this point, it is easy to be determined as a backlight drive failure. In fact, some TV cannot be fixed even though they change the backlight drivers. So what is the problem indeed? This tester can accurately determine the fault by LED backlight and driver simultaneously. First, we need find the input plug of the TV backlight strip. Pull it out and insert the test leads positive and negative poles. We don't insert the backlight driver cable at this time. Then the instrument display shows a certain voltage and current indicating the backlight strips can be lit. We will connect the output of the constant current plate to the presented cable with a hook. Okay, now start the TV power switch. We need observe the change of the voltage meter and the ammeter. If the voltage and current values are over 30 and keep stable, it indicates the constant current board works normally and the problem lies on the light strips. It is recommended to replace the screen or repair the backlight strip. On the contrary, it means the constant current board breaks down. We need to solve the problem of the constant current board first. If the test leads are connected to the backlight strip socket,
with zero current displayed, it indicates that the light strip is at fault or the test leads and socket are in poor contact. Are the positive or negative poles are reversed? It is necessary to check and solve the contact problem carefully. If the contact is confirmed correct and the current value still shows zero, it indicates that open circuit has something wrong. It is necessary to first disassemble and repair the light strips.
This tester also has a very powerful feature, that is, it can test 312 volt light strips with multiple strings and low voltage. The test current can be up to 1000 milliampere. First of all, insert the presented cable with a hook into the corresponding interface of the instrument. Then short circuit the probe directly. You will see that the voltage display is about 12 volt. Now we can test it. So we can see that the LED light strip is very bright. And the current displayed on the instrument is over 800 milliampere. It can also test the withstand voltage of electrolytic capacitors and zener diodes with a 1 milliampere.